through the weirdest and most unexpected spin race ever. Ready? All set to 1400 RPM. Right, so, I accidentally taken up the ring main, the main ring main. So what we're doing is re-spinning everything that we see. Right, but they've all got water in. Wet clothes, and soapy clothes too. We're gonna redo this wash race afterwards. But I'm gonna put this bit where we failed in. So this is a separate video. We'll go back to the 45 minute wash in a minute after we just spun these. Yeah, a little bit, you know. The problem is I've had is if we draw more than 32 amps, which is normal. Draw more than 32 amps, it shuts off the it trips the fuse. Now, on a modern system, you can actually run about 60 amps before that happens. That's how a ring main works. It's sort of, you can draw power either side rather than just one way. We're not too sure what the system's running here. At the old workshop, I never had this problem. But this one, we really are having a problem. Now, admittedly, the reason why it tripped, if I ever run four machines, it trips when I only had three. But the dryer was only there. To do is plug everything into an extension lead of some kind. And then, as it turns out, I must have about 22 sockets, 24, maybe 26, who knows, 37, and they're all running off the same ring apart from four. Something's wrong there. should finish at some point today. Well, the candy definitely lost that horrifically. Like, really, really badly. Why did it take so long to balance stuff? So, on paper, the candy does actually win ever so slightly. Anyway, onwards.